So it is November 5th and we are in Dollywood and we're about to actually go inside Dolly's tour bus, which is something we've for whatever reason never gotten to do.
It was closed during COVID.
It's been closed a few times and then we've just never done it. So we're gonna go check out Dolly's tour bus.
About Dolly's Imagination Library. Here's a plug for that. Caroline, explain Imagination Library.
So there's a program where you can like sign up and it'll give you free books. And I think it's expanded. It's now, it used to, I think, be just Tennessee residents, but I think now it's nationwide and you can get free school books for kids.
And you
not
put
school
in,
books, like reading books.
And then you put in your kid's age. So
yep. Whatever age your kid is, it's once a month, I think?
I think so.
You get age appropriate books for your kid as they grow up. So you enter their age or their date of birth. You don't have to start at birth, but you can start like when the baby's born. Or you can start when they're older, and they will just send you books to read with your kids.
So this is the kitchen. And then we've got the sleeping right here. Judy. Don. Who knows? Oh, here's a toilet.
Yeah.
Or teeny tiny.
Mm-hmm.
And sink right across. It looks like an airplane bathroom. Yeah. Oh, here's Dolly's area to get ready.
Oh, wow.
So you've got all the makeup and stuff. And this would be her room back here. More mirrors.
It's real small.
Got the clocks.
Oh, you got the clock to tell you the time. So time in Dollywood and then the time in Nashville. So this is a new tree this year. At least we don't remember it.
Yeah, I think this is new.
We might have forgotten it. But yeah, this is...
They've got these sparkly trees that are drippy. I want to come back and see them when it's dark because they're like prisms with the lights in them, which is really cool. And then this tree is out in front of the museum with all of her outfits in it. No line for cinnamon bread. So if you want cinnamon bread, this is where you go. It's the grist mill, which is over in kind of the more retro area of the park. And Scott, what have you got?
This is pot roast french fries.
And
it's pot roast with white cheddar and green onions and french fries and delicious.
What's the verdict?
Delicious.
And then we got a cinnamon bread first thing this
bread.
Morning. Looks beautiful. Is it nice and warm?
It's nice and warm.
All right. This is the part you want.
Yep.
It's just butter and sugar down at the bottom.
Mm-hmm. Kind of doughy.
So good. This is one of my favorite little Dollywood touches. So you have the Professional Porch Sitters Union. And chairs. So we're about to ride Thunderhead, which is a wooden roller coaster.
This is one of my favorites.
Really good. How fast does it go?
55 miles an hour.
Moon pies because I grew up going to Mardi Gras where you get moon pies thrown at your head, and so they've got banana, chocolate, and normally you see orange. They've even got little fancy bags of moon pies, but here's something I've never seen before. They have a pumpkin spice moon pie now. I wonder if it's good. They also have a shish kebab of gummies. This is just like gumdrops on a stick.
So far today we have ridden Thunderhead.
Thunderhead?
Mine train.
Yep.
Or what's wait?
Mystery mine.
I call it mine train.
Yep.
And then, but that's all we've gotten on so far as rides.
Right. We went and saw the Kingdom Air show, which was lovely. Very, very, very sweet.
It was so sweet.
It was good.
Like made me tear up. Sweet. It was really nice.
It's different every time we've come. Like every time they've come, they've had a different song list and like different stuff.
And the different shows, like the 1 o'clock, 4 o'clock.
Yes.
You know, they're all different.
Yes.
So this one was really sweet, and the youngest.
guy who's like their soprano. Something?
We're not singers.
He's the higher pitch one.
Yeah.
That doesn't sound like a bullfrog.
And he made us cry.
He was he opened up the song saying like, hey, I want to talk about mental health, and like just gave this really encouraging message about getting help if you need it and how, you know, important that is, and that, you know, then sang the song that was very, very sweet,
very
about
touching.
How if there's if there's something you can't get, the things you can't get over, God will get you through, and it was just really precious. So we did that, and now we're waiting for food. And we're gonna go to
Aunt Granny's.
Aunt Granny's,
we've which is what Dolly's like nieces and nephews call her. So they call her Aunt Granny.
We have eaten at Front Porch, which is this right here. Yeah,
Front Porch is delicious.
But we've done it like 3 times, so we want to do something different. So we're gonna try Aunt Granny's, but we gotta wait on our time. It's 1.5 hours wait. So we just ate some chocolate to get us through. We also keep seeing these massive prizes. So this is a Pikachu. There's also a giant candy cane and a giant Santa Claus that you can win over at the game area.
And then you're stuck with it for the rest of the day.
And then it becomes your problem that you are stuck with that thing.
Yep.
Dollywood dogs. We have found a Squishmallow shop.
The entire store just
It's just Squishmallows.
Squishmallows.
So we're gonna show you Squishmallows from Dollywood. So here's this one. Okay. We have these guys. This one is an avocado that is also a fox.
I like this one. He's an armadillo and look at his butt.
He's actually cute.
It's very cute.
Found a yodeler.
Okay. We have a lemon cat.
Oh, this one, it's a...
I like the raccoon strawberry.
A painted dog. African painted dog.
What is that?
It's a sloth.
Oh, it's a sloth.
It's an African painted dog.
Oh.
A pirate.
An African painted dog is a hyena, isn't it?
No, there's two different species.
You learn something new every day. Okay, we also have all of these just random unicorn-y things.
I think it is.
They're not food themed, so that's interesting.
Which one is this?
On the Mystery Mine behind me. And then we're going into Wildwood Grove. Each area has different colored trees for their theme, like different colored Christmas trees. So over here by the Wildwood Grove area and by the butterfly tree, all of the trees are these beautiful purple, and it kind of just looks blue on the screen, but it's actually purple and green and blue lights. And when we get to the front of the park, you can see it looks a little bit different. That's the train going by. They actually have a nighttime train, which they've never had before. It's raining right now. So I think we're gonna try to ride the nighttime train if we can get on it. These are gorgeous. This is the new edition. Out now, we just rode the Lightning Rod, which is the world's fastest wooden roller coaster, and it was
very, very fast.
It was mine and Carol Ann's first time riding it, and then Scott's second time?
First time at night, but third time riding it.
Okay. It was really good at night, so we're in the Main Street area, where you kind of head out. And so in this area, all the trees are red and sparkly, and it's just lit up.
So they changed them to red because Georgia beat Tennessee today.
Something like that here in Tennessee, but it's really pretty, so we're just enjoying our walk out of the park. We also did Mystery Mine one more time in the dark, which is always fun in the dark. I like it during the daytime, but it's also fun at dark. And we've had a lot of fun today.
It's been a great Dollywood day.